Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Yulia Costin, General Director of the Organization for Small and Medium Enterprise Sector Development, and I would like to thank you for giving me the opportunity to take part of this special event. ODIHM is a public institution that started its activities 13 years ago with a great deal of determination to support entrepreneurship in the Republic of Moldova. ODIHM has become a serious and trustworthy supporter of those eager to start a business by accessing program designed for them, offer them the opportunity to develop their business, to make it prosperous and functional both. This is a really important event, and I must admit that the subject of women's empowerment is extremely important to me and to the priorities of the organization I represent. Women's economic empowerment is one of the world's most promising areas of investment. And when we speak about women's economic empowerment, we refer to women's economic rights, including equal access to ownership resources, including finance, capacity building, and access on equal basic as men to decent work. It is clear women's economic empowerment generated tremendous dividends for the society. A strong society can only be formed when the power of women is unleashed. This is only possible when laws and national and international goals are in harmony, and societies, governments, national and international institutions, and individuals work together. In this regard, ODIHM has launched support tools that have transformed the entrepreneurial culture in the Republic of Moldova and revitalized the country's economy by stimulating investment in industries with high growth potential. Furthermore, ODIHM changed the perception of female entrepreneurship in Moldova and during the years has brought multiple initiatives and projects dedicated to female entrepreneurs. In this regard, during the years, ODIHM has initiated and implemented various programs for women, such as national program Women in Business, dedicated to women who plan to start or expand their business by providing financial and non-financial support. Despite all the initiatives, this event is also an opportunity to recognize how much more progress we need to make until we live in a society where gender equality is something that we take for granted as a reality. Recently, as immediate response to COVID-19 crisis, several innovative programs have been launched that will add value to the economy and will involve women in most serious way. The first program that have been launched is SME screening that provides informational, mentoring and educational support. A special component is reserved for financing companies at small and large scale for implementation of greening actions. The second important program launched by ODIHM is SME digitalization, with the aim to support the digital transformation and development of small and medium-sized enterprises in order to maximize the innovative potential and facilitate companies' access to internal and external markets. Last but not least, the newly approved is the program to support businesses with high growth potential and their internationalization. The program covers a set of actions that support SMEs to place themselves in a meaningful business relationship with foreign partners and export, imports, offering direct investment in the local market. The above mentioned programs are proudly dedicated to improve country's economy when women like locate themselves in innovative business will define and design better futures. In conclusion, I would like to underline that companies that are open to women do better than companies that are closed. Excluding women simply makes no economic sense. And including women can be a tremendous boon to the 21st century global economy. Of course, a new business culture will require a new mentality, a new outlook for both women and men alike. I do believe that a strong and bright economic future needs strong and bright women to help drive it. That means all strands of society need to embrace inclusion. Getting more women into business isn't just good for women. Quite simply, it will make all of us more prosperous. Finally, I would like to end my video message with the quote of Miss Christine Lagarde. When women shine like the sun, their radiance will be forever undimmed. Thank you once again for your attention and looking forward for future events. We mean it.